Halloween, a time for ghosts and goblins. But did you know that the first jack-o'-lanterns were made of turnips, not pumpkins? They were supposed to represent the faces of lost souls. They were the original lost and found. Jack-o'-lanterns were also used to scare away vampires. Hey, Dracula, want to take a bite? No, thanks. You smell like a turnip.